Natalia Miskuteniok, Artur Dmitriev, équipe unifiée.
Unified team.
Here come the defending champions, Natalia Miskuteniok and Artur Dmitriev from the United team. They're the European champions and the world champions. And as it happens, they finished second in this section in both of those championships. But they went on to win. Good timing on that solo spin. Spiral and perhaps a little costume adjustment at the same time. Sequence. And that's the spiral sequence. Very unusual pair spin sequence they had at the end there. Really was quite unusual. And I think a program that I think the judges will probably enjoy as much as the crowd.
It was a great choice of music for them. It's a good style for them. It suits them perfectly. Good character. He's very strong and played the part very well. And the double axel came off. In practice today, I was watching them and she wasn't able to land it. And in the warm-up, she did singles. Didn't attempt the double, but tonight here we can see them going into that double axel. She was tentative at the European Championships and she missed it, but today it looked like she gritted her teeth, pulled in tight and got round it. So it was a clean performance. I'm pleased for them. It was a good performance and I think the best so far.
And that mighty roar greets the best set of marks so far for the elements. 5.9 from Italy, only down as far as 5.7. Tamara Mazvina on the right there, who trains them at St. Petersburg. And she's trained many fine Russian skaters in the past. So 5.7s, 5.8s, and a 5.9. That is certainly the best set for that section. Now we'll see. The presentation marks, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.9s. A 5.8 from Great Britain, 5.7s,
Well, the champions, for the first time in the last couple of years, have gone into the lead in this section of the competition.
And the pairs skating at the Olympics.